I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. It's a Sassy Sid Sunday. I'm gonna try to do that in cute little words, okay? Okay. So, basically just got back from a circuit workout that I made up and I'm excited to show you guys. So I'll show you guys later on this vlog. It is a week in my life video. By the time you see this, it's gonna be a Sunday, but I'm starting this week off on a Monday. And yeah, so we've got, I don't really know what we're doing this week, but hopefully I can do something fun. And yeah, so let's go home.
Grandma's Watch the Bachelorette. My glasses are from Crush Creed. My top is from Forever 21. I hate wearing glasses inside, so I'm just gonna take those puppies off. And these are from Urban Outfitters, these little cute joggers. My leopard slides are from Billabong. We're gonna go watch The Bachelorette. I don't know why I have black bags under my eyes, but let's get it.
Now we're going to clean Mac Daddy out. We're gonna deep condition his seats and he's gonna be looking very sexy after this clean. We're gonna really scrub him down. So enjoy this cute montage of me being sweaty and cleaning.
Your credit card information has been received. Please make a watch. Please wait while your transaction is processed.
I don't check it out, then it's not good. But this random guy pulled up in his Toyota Corolla, a gray one, and popped his trunk, pulled something out of it, and it looked, I'm just saying, it looked like a cat body. And I don't know if it is, but I think I'm gonna go check and see, because if it is and it's alive, then that's animal cruelty and she needs to be saved. So let's go do that. I really don't like this. I don't like this at all. I'm scared. I'm gonna use my flash to see what I can see, but pray. Guys, there's definitely an animal in there and I don't know what to do. I think it's dead, but like, who do I call? Like, who do you call for that? I'm gonna Google it and I'm gonna get back with you. So it's a cat, and some guy literally dumped their cat in a public place, and it's not meowing, it's not making any noises. I like lifted the bag up and like tried to see if it was like alive or not, and it's definitely dead. So that's really messed up that he just dumped it in a public place. Like, that makes me so mad someone would do that. Like, why wouldn't you put it in the woods? Why wouldn't you bury it? When my animals die, we buried it. Like, when my hamster died, we buried him. and his favorite little rolling ball. Like, this is so strange. Like, I'm gonna go. Was gonna clean my seats here, but I'm just gonna go home because I'm so disturbed by what just happened. Like, it's just a normal day in Saudi B, and people are over here dumping their cats in trash cans, in a public trash can. I'm just flabbergasted someone would do that to their animal. I mean, maybe he doesn't love animals. Obviously, he doesn't love animals, because I'd never do that to my animals. I'm going to stop because I'm going to rant for an hour, and then, yeah, so. Honestly, he's looking so sexy. Look at that leather shine. This stuff, I would 10 out of 10 recommend. He's looking so fresh, so clean. We love that. Because I work, I just made a really nice eye contact with the person right next to me. But I work until 2 a.m. Grind, boys. Get that bread. So, yeah, basically going to Dunkin' because Starbucks is out of my way. And, yeah, we're gonna go get some coffee. Why do I have such awkward social interactions? This man just came up to my window and was like, oh, we're closed. And I was like, okay, cool. All right, okay. Awkward, this is really weird now. Hey, cookies. So I got Dunkin' Donuts hazelnut coffee with cream and sugar, which was a mistake, but love and hate this. Love inhaling sugar. We love it. So yeah, off to work. I'm gonna zip on over to worky. Oh, that's loud, sis. Okay. And I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Awkward social interaction. Pied 5 4 300 billion. I was just like taking selfies and really like feeling myself, like feeling my makeup, you know. and I'm like waiting to go into work, and I just realized like someone's been watching me like dance in my car and like take selfies, and I don't want to get out of my car, and I feel really uncomfortable. Someone send help. I'm really scared to go outside. Very congested, so I've been blowing out the river of snot out of my nose, so we love that. I'm gonna go get some acai bowls on a cone, which is the coolest thing ever, which I've never seen. So it's like breakfast ice cream kind of, but not really, because it's still acai. But yeah, the Wicked Pineapple in Satellite Beach does that, and I'm pretty sure it's their first day. I'm not sure, but I'm really excited. So I'll show you my OOTD and we'll be on our way. This lighting's prime, guys, but my tot's from Brandy Melville. It's just this cute red laid back, reminds me of like a Sunday kind of shirt. Then my running shorts are of course from Lululemon. You guys know I love them. And my cheetah billabong slides. I've been wearing these out because I just got them and I'm obsessed. So let's go get some acai on a cone. Come to Wicked Pineapples for Waffle Cone Wednesday. They are so good. I've literally been eating this for 2 seconds and I'm obsessed, so. Mom and I went to breakfast, and yeah, that's what's going down now. Hey guys, so I am on my way to the nail salon. I'm walking there right now, and I think I'm just gonna get white gel because I never get white gel. My nails are so weak from gel that I realistically should not be doing this, but you know what? I'm really feeling like I need some girly nails because naked nails are not Sid nails. I don't know if I like this because like this is cute, we love that, but like it looks like pants in the front and I don't know, it's like awkward right here. I feel like I finally found a yes, we love. It's so cute. Oh my gosh, I have secured the bag. Morning guys, so it is a Thursday, which means it's a surf shop day. So outfit of the day, this is just from a boutique you guys would have saw yesterday. Well, it's back in the car again. We're gonna go tour the house with grandmama and then we have a cute little date. Guys, along for that, I'm wearing this cute little top from Lululemon and this skirt from a boutique in Costa Rica. If I can find something like it, I'll link it down below, but I gotta go. Bye. Hello guys, so I'm all ready for work. I'm wearing this cute little dress from a boutique, but I don't want to show you because I'm going to be filming a summer haul here in a few weeks and this is going to be in it. So I just did the same makeup I've been doing the past few days. We're going to go celebrate grandma's knee, no knee surgery. And then I have work at 5 to 2 a.m. So yes, that is the plan for today. I got to stop by the surf shop, pick up my paycheck, and yeah. So I've cleaned the house and it's looking spiffy. So see you soon.
Not the hard stuff.
Good morning guys, today is Sunday and we're gonna be going to Publix and I'm just gonna show you my Sunday routine to end off this vlog. But basically on Sundays I usually wake up and I go to the beach and swim and try to do something active on Sundays, and I usually wash my sheets, which I already did, and also do laundry, which is already done, which is nice. So Sunday is the day I get everything ready and I'm gonna go to the grocery so I can prep my food for the week so I can stay on the right track. And also if you obviously go to Publix, you're gonna save more money, and who doesn't like doing that? I don't know, but let's go to Publix. So I just made a
rice and veggie combo for my lunch. I marinated it in gluten-free soy sauce and some lemon sauce, and this is going to be so good and so healthy. Highly recommend.
Hey guys, so I did a horrible job filming Sunday, and now I'm uploading this vlog after editing it. Like, you did not film my Sunday routine, but it's fine. I'll just talk you through it real quick. So basically, like I said, all I do is laundry, set myself up for the week, go to Publix. I ate literally the same meal that I had for lunch, for dinner, and it was so bomb. And yeah, that's pretty much all I did. If you guys are confused as to why I didn't put anything in here for the 4th of July, it's because, like, I film at weird times, but it all ends up working out. So I'm gonna end off this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next Sassy Suit Sunday.